Romer is renowned for his wry, sexy comedies on the pitfalls and pratfalls of romance in the 80s. Taking aim at the institution of matrimony, he invites us to join a young art student in her hilarious pursuit of le beau mariage. Jack Kroll of Newsweek calls it the sunniest, funniest, warmest, and wisest of Roma's films. Movies don't get much more intelligent or witty than this. Tired of the insecurity of single life, Sabine sets out on a comic quest for a suitable mate. She follows her own mating ritual, performing the crazy dance of romance as she pursues and seduces her chosen victim, who unfortunately has no intention of going along with her plans. Vincent Canby of the New York Times calls Beatrice Romand a comedienne of the first order, and for her touching performance she was voted Best Actress at the Venice Film Festival. Romand moves from seductive charm to deep anguish as Sabine learns that reality has a nasty habit of interfering with our fantasies.